All right, welcome, people. Welcome to the Filthy Kitchen. I'm the Squadron. Just getting the steaks ready here. Gotta go to work soon. It is 10 o'clock. Got the coffee. Wow. Steaks are sitting by, salted. Ooh, waiting for the oil to reach the smoke point. I did my chest earlier. Lightweight, very lightweight, sadly. So yesterday I did shoulders, today I did chest. I'm gonna rest tomorrow. Two on, one off. I think that's the way to go, even though tomorrow is Friday. Well, because tomorrow's Friday, I may push through, or I may just rest, we'll see. But during the week, certainly, I will be doing two on one off for sure. I'm not sure I'll do it for the weekend. I might just say, all right, do some cardio. Two on one off is probably what I'll end up doing. I just can't recover. I can't get enough rest, can't get enough sleep. I haven't been doing much boxing or bike riding since I switched my focus more to lifting weights. So yeah, maybe that's what I gotta do. Anyway, so thankfully I managed to fit both steaks on the pan. Cut my cooking time down significantly. But I think I will remove one of these steaks quickly for the reheating process. Yeah, even though I'm doing them both in the same pan, I think I will undercook one. That's the experiment. That's what I'm gonna try to do right now. So I flip one steak. And now I will flip the other. Excuse me. About less than a minute, I'll take the first steak off, and then I'll have one steak that needs more, a lot more cooking, and you guys get your picture, I'm sure. So then tomorrow, when I reheat steak number one, it won't be so overcooked. All right. This is the undercooked steak right here. Put that aside, put some butter on it, and reheat that tomorrow sometime. Perfect. See how this turns out. I've never attempted such a thing in one pan before, but I'll know tomorrow if it was a success or not. How are we doing on time? 6 seconds. Excellent. I'm going to turn the heat off. So, there you have it. Stop the timer. And get today's steak ready. Put some butter on this. Throw down some butter. Excellent. All right. And now get this oil dealt with. Just like that. And we'll call this a successful steak fry. A successful steak fry. All right. Well, thanks for spending some time in the filthy kitchen. Till next time, who loves your baby? This guy. And remember, you're somebody's favorite person in this world, probably mine. So till next time, love you. And goodbye.